Saturday's home defeat to Hull. Southend's chances weren't helped by the late dismissal of Leo Roget for a second bookable offence. His second yellow coming after a foul on Hull's Colin Ullside. Against the 10 men of Southend, David Doria scored the only goal 9 minutes from time to give Hull their third successive victory. Martin resigned as Shrimper's boss minutes after the final whistle. His assistant Mick Gooding has taken temporary charge at Roots Hall. Southend 0, Hull 1.